Good morning, class three kids. Welcome to your today's session. Kids in English, today we are going to start letter Q. Okay, so start with the date 23rd 1 2021. Then you will write classwork and write the heading letter Q. Q for Queen. Kids, now we will trace the letter Q. So let's start. Start from the first line and trace a circle like this. Then we will trace a slanting line to the third line. Once again, start from the first line and trace a circle. Then we will trace a slanting line to the third line. Once again, start from the first line and trace a circle. Then we will trace a slanting line to the third line. Once again, start from the first line and trace a circle. Then we will trace a slanting line to the third line. Like this. So kids, now we have done letter Q. Q for Queen. Kids, in this way you have to complete letter Q in your English notebook. This is your today's work, so do it well. Okay kids, thank you. Now it's time for our Hindi session. So kids, open your Hindi workbook and open your page number 28. Kids, today we will do letter A in your Hindi workbook. Okay, so start with the date 23rd 1 2021. Now we will trace the letter A. So let's start. Dots से start करेंगे. सबसे पहले standing line trace करेंगे, फिर slanting line, curve, इसके बाद slipping line trace करेंगे. एक बार फिर से अक्षर ए ट्रेस करने का अभ्यास करेंगे. स्टैंडिंग लाइन, स्लैंटिंग लाइन, कर्व, स्लीपिंग लाइन. तो बच्चों, अब आपको भी इस तरह से साफ और सुंदर राइटिंग में अक्षर ए को ट्रेस करने का अभ्यास करना है अपनी हिंदी की वर्कबुक में. ओके किड्स, थैंक यू, बाय बाय.